Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, in the following case, determine the direction cosines of the normal to the plane and the distance from the origin. 5y plus 8 is equal to 0. So let's start the solution. Now, the given equation of the plane is, y plus 8 is equal to 0, or this can be written as 5y is equal to minus 8. Since the direction ratios of the normal to the plane are zero, five, zero. Therefore, the direction cosines are zero over root five square, which is zero, five over root five square, 0 over root 5 square, which is again 0, or 0, 1, 0. On dividing the given equation of the plane, throughout by root 5 square, which is 5, we get y is equal to minus 8 over 5, or minus y is equal to 8 over 5. Now, this equation is of the form Lx plus My plus Nz is equal to D, where D is the distance of the plane from the origin. So here we see that D is equal to 8 over 5. So the distance of the plane from the origin is 8 over 5. Hence, the direction cosines of the normal to the given plane are 0, 1, 0, and its distance from the origin is 8 over 5. So, this is the answer for the above question. This completes our session. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and have a nice day.